Hello everyone, it's Nancy Bastine, and I'm going to paint some Tyvek envelopes for book covers, and I'm going to use my stencils. I have a few stencils out here, and my PBO colors, and I have my sponges to blot it, and that's all I'm going to do is just put different colors with different stencils all over on this page, and that's how I'm going to do it. So I'm going to put my paint over here on the side and just go at it and just cover the whole thing with just stencils and different color of paints. So how is everybody doing? I'll let you know what happened to me the other day. In fact, it was on the 1st, whichever day that was. I think it was Wednesday. Wes had to go for treatment, and it was like in the morning, and he came upstairs and I was still sleeping. He'd been up for a while because the nurse came to check on him. We have an in-home nurse that comes and checks on him and to make sure he's okay, if he needs to maybe go into the hospital or anything, you know, just an okay check. Okay, so she had been here, and I was still sleeping. I'm not a morning person, and it was time for him to go for his to the hospital for his treatment, and he came upstairs and he woke me up and he said, "Do you know where the car keys are?" And I said, "Well, I used them last and I hung them back up where they're supposed to be." And he said, "Well, they're not there." And I guess he looked through everything, my purse and everything, and couldn't find them. So I'm half asleep, going down the stairs, trying to figure out where I'd retrace my steps where I'd left those keys. I was the last one to use them. And he was at the bottom of the stairs, and I just hung my coat over the banister. And I said, "Check my pockets." And he took my coat and he was shaking it. And I think I was up maybe four or five steps from the bottom. And I don't know why, but I must have thought that I was on the bottom step, and I stepped down and I took a flying leap off of the stairs. Yeah. Onto the floor, into the wall, into the front door. Front door, you open it up and it goes upstairs to our bedrooms and bath. Yeah. So I took a flying leap off of the stairs and landed on my whole left side. Bunged up my shoulder, my neck, my head, my arm. And I told him I couldn't find the keys anywhere. And I said, "Just take the spare keys and go." So he went, and I mean, I was really bunged up. And so I went back and got in bed and laid in bed, and I was really hurting. And he came home. It takes him a few hours to get his treatment. And he came home, and I told him, I said, I'm really sore. I'm really hurting. But I don't think I've broken any bones, but I'm really bruised up and really hurting. As anybody would if they fell down, took a flying leap off of a bunch of steps, right? And went flying into the wall. Okay, see what I'm doing? And I'm just going to keep layering it with, you know, wipe that up. Layering it with different colors all over the top. So I'm going to turn it and do this side. So anyway, he comes home and he says, "You're not going to believe this." He said, got finished with my treatment. I went to get in the car, went into the pockets of my pants, and I had the keys all along in his pants pocket. I was not a happy camper when I heard that. So I had been laid up for a couple of days. Really, really black and blue. My whole left side has been black and blue. Not good, guys. Not good. That's not a good thing to do. Don't do that. I don't recommend it. It's not fun. So that's my story. So I hope you guys have had a better time than I have this week. I did not bring in March very good. I certainly did not. And he felt really bad that that happened, which, you know, he should. He should feel bad. I killed myself. All right, see how that's looking? Beautimus. And I'm going to be done with that one. I'm going to get me another wet baby wipe here. I'm going to clean off my mat here, because I really don't want to get this too much on the back side, because I want to do the back side also. Okay, now it doesn't take this PBO paints very long to dry. In fact, they're pretty much dry. So I'm going to take another stencil and another color and just go over the top of this. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to keep layering it and until we get it to where I want it. And then the very last one will be something that I want on it to shine through. So let's see. I don't have very many of these colors. That one was iridescent gold, and I have two of the iridescent precision gold and iridescent gold. This one's just a little bit darker than this one, see? So I'm going to use this one now and continue on with this. It's similar stamp, but with smaller openings. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? And this is just going to be a different color gold. And I'm just going to go over the top of it. And hopefully this will turn out to be something that'll be very beautiful. I hope. If not, I'll just paint over it. You can always do that. You can always paint over it. Nothing's ever wasted. So, has anybody got any stories they want to tell me? If you do, write them in the comments below. I wish we could be live and could talk to each other with our voices. Oh, that would be a mess, wouldn't it? Everybody would want to talk at the same time. Just like when we have live streams and everybody's putting in the chat. Ooh, and it's going like 100 miles an hour. That might not be a good idea. So that's just kind of going over the top of them with a different color gold, which is fine. That's what I wanted to do. Let's see. Get them closer to the edge. So I guess they're going to give my husband a scan here shortly before his next treatment. He's been complaining of short of breath and can't having pain in his right side. He always had the pain in his left side, but now it's traveled over to his right side, and I'm a little concerned about that. As well as he is. But hopefully the scan will be good. Be a good one. And we won't have anything to worry about. He's been taking ibuprofen on top of his pain medicine. So they kind of think that it's an inflammation of something. His last scan showed that he had some arthritis in his shoulders. And I kind of think that's where it's coming from. But of course, he wants to think it's cancer. His cancer is growing. I kept saying, stop thinking that way. We don't want to think that way. We want positive thinking. Oh no, it's got to be the cancer. So I don't say anything anymore. I just let it be. Because if I say anything else, he thinks I'm arguing with him. And I'm really not, but he takes it that way. So I just don't say anything anymore. I just let him go on and complain. You know, he's a man. Men complain over everything. So anyway, my left shoulder got really bunged up. And there for a couple of days, I couldn't even put a bra on because the straps hurt my shoulder. And my shoulder and my neck. My knee, my ankle, my elbow, my hip. Like I said, I took a flying leap into Never Never Land. And I found out that it hurts when you get to the bottom. That you really can't fly. All right, let's take a look at this and see. Scratching my face a little bit. Oh, yes. Yes. I want to put a little more up here in this corner. A little more here. This is fun. See that? Just, oops, I got it in my paint. In my paint. Didn't want to get it in my paint. I make a mess with my paint. I need a palette, I guess, a separate palette so I don't get my paint all over. Oh, well, that's how I work. Let's see. I want one right there. I got a little doggy behind me, sitting in my chair behind me. I want some right here. All right, I think that's good for that one. Now, what am I going to do with this paint? I can't put it back in these bottles. They won't let you do that. And I'm going to move that out of the way. Give me a piece of tissue paper and my stencil again. Stencil on this tissue paper and use up this paint. Do it real fast. I put down a little bit too much. Jiggling something on my table. Can you hear it? I want a Euro tonight. We don't have any good places that have good Euros close by. I'd have to travel about 10 miles to get a Euro. Not sure I want to do that. Okay, so I got that taken care of. Pretty, pretty, pretty. I'm gonna just put my stencil up here. And wipe this off of my craft sheet. And I think I'm gonna get me Wow, I had an avalanche somewhere. Did you all hear that? That's scary. Have to see what happened. Oh, I see. Things fell down behind my computer. All right, now I'm going to bring that back. And get another. Ooh, I got gold fingers. The gold fingers. Pretty, pretty fingers. And I'm going to do my favorite of all time stencil that Josie sent me from Italy. Look at this wonderful stencil. It's got something on it. Isn't that beautiful? And I'm going to put it right there. Maybe right there. Then I'll flip it over and put it over there. And I'm going to do this in a... Let's see, I think I'm going to do it in the pink. This is the red blue. And I'm going to pull me a piece of cardstock over here. And yeah, use it as my palette. Put some paint down. I'm hoarding my PBOs. I'm hoarding them. But I just ordered some more. These are all I have. And I ordered more colors today. So I will show you when they come. Oh, I love this stencil. I truly do. So beautiful. I treasure it. I don't like to use it a lot for fear I'm going to ruin it. Okay, come on. I hope this turns out pretty, because I want to use it for a book cover. And I saw the ones that Betsy Doodle did, and I kind of got the gist of how she did it by just watching her video, or just looking at them through her video. She doesn't do a tutorial on it, how she did them, but I wish she would, because it would help me in the long run. Because hers are so pretty, but I know she said she did them with her PBOs. That Nina Benina. Is it Nina Renina? I don't know. Sent her, I'm butchering her name, sent her for Christmas. And she liked using them on the Tyvek because the Tyvek took the shimmer so well, which it does. I wish I could buy Tyvek sheets. I think you can, but I like the envelopes too because they're heavy enough to fold them over, and they feel like they're going to feel like real soft book leather type stuff when you after you get them painted. And I'm going to put some iridescent I can't remember what it's called. It's Liquitex iridescent something. It makes them even shinier, but it gives it a cool texture. Alright, let's see what this looks like. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That's what I wanted. My screen went black. Alright, I'm going to move it over and do it on this side. Only half of it, though. And that's basically what I want to do, is just keep layering stencils on top of each other and yeah. Instead of painting it, you know, and then putting stencils on, I want to do it this way. Stencil don't bounce up and down now. Be nice. Stay down where you belong. Trying to think what I want to do next on here. All right, let's see how this looks. Oh, yes. That's just what I wanted. Yes. Yay for me. All right. Now I'm thinking, what do I want in here next? I don't have any blues, but I have a green. I think I'll introduce green into it now. You can't blow this dry, so you have to kind of, because it'll melt your Tyvek. Tyvek melts. Let's see. Do I want some bubbles on there now? Maybe a few with the green. Not a lot, but just a few here and there. Be able to see everything through this because they're so iridescent. Even if you go over the top of it with a different color, you still see everything underneath. I think I want to get closer out here on the edge. That's really turning out nice. And I'll also be doing this on the back side also. The same thing. Actually, I'm doing bubbles everywhere, I guess. Circles, bubbles, whatever they are. Little ones, big ones. That's what I want. Looks so good. Okay, I got quiet. Always do. I don't have anything to say. Thank you. Alright. Now I noticed when Betsy Doodle did hers that when she wanted her focal for the forefront, she did in different colors of what she already had on. Well, no, she didn't. She did different colors. So, like, if she wanted a flower to be on the forefront, she did, like, one in the corners, and one here, different, one color, different color, different color, different color, and a different color. But I think I want to keep mine more monochromatic. I mean, you know, more the same color. I don't want to change the color on it. Okay. I'm liking that. Do you guys like it? Pretty, huh? I don't know if I have my autofocus on or not. Let me check. Yeah, it's on. So is it focusing for everyone? I'm liking the green. So now I think what I'm going to do is, I think I'm done with covering it. Now I want to do my focal point. And these were kind of like my focal point there, but and I don't know if I'm going to make it a mess if I do something else now. All right, I'm going to try it. I'm just going to do it. I'm just going to try it. What I want is this flower to be my focal point. So I'm going to do it in this is violet blue. I have a little doggy behind me snoring. She's snoring. I don't know if you can hear her or not. She's been to the groomers today, getting her bath and her toenails clipped and her teeth brushed. And they're always so tired when they get back. Both her and Molly went today. She's nice and warm behind me. But I hope this isn't going to ruin my picture here. We shall see, huh? Okay, do I dare take it off? Oh, yes. Yes. Okay, I want one here. Thank you. holding my breath, guys, holding my breath. She's snoring. She's breathing very deeply. That's so cute. She came home and ate her dinner. Got all full and got tired. They're so tired after their bath. And they get blow dry and they get their toenails clipped and their teeth brushed. And it's an all day thing for them. Oh, 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 I'm loving it. I think I'm just going to do three. I'm going to put one right here in the center of this one. And stop at three. If I can remember what I did so I can do it on the back side. I love PBO paints. I do, I do, I do. They don't have very many colors. Dick Blick doesn't. And they're $5.95 a tube. For 100 milliliters. I don't know how many ounces that is. They're made in China. All right, guys. I ordered blues and silver and a yellow. Neon yellow, neon pink, and I can't remember which other ones I ordered. I can hardly wait till they get here. Oh, that's exactly how I wanted it to be. See how pretty that's going to be when it's folded over into a book cover? Yes. That is so pretty. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and please give me a thumbs up and comment, and I will talk to you later. I'll come back on and show you after it's all done, show you the final back, front and back, okay? Bye-bye.